Grab your weapons, you'll need them.
Well, enjoy the paperwork then.
Enjoy the shitstorm coming your way. Need an umbrella?
Very funny.
While you were doing your makeup, we got the engines warmed up.
Commander, I see the Major's in a good mood. Is that a good sign?
At ease, Reyes. We have a code red with him.
The electrical system of the entire facility seems to be damaged, as if there was a major overload. I'm trying to work out what happened. I'll keep you posted.
Okay, get a move on.
The store wasn't there before. If I had an override cable, I could open this door with...
is completely fucked. Shouldn't exist. Good question.
Listen, we've been attacked by something. We weren't prepared for this shit. Proceed with extreme caution.
What the fuck are you talking about? Section 8?
No, there's still no trace of him. We don't know what the hell it is. Let's find this fucking Anderson and get out of here as soon as possible.
What the fuck happened here? Radek?
Reyes, everything okay?
I'm fine, but something is not right here. I found some Section 8 bodies. A couple were burned to death.
Christ. Those assholes screwed up big time.
There are signs of...
Hey, Roddack. I'm in a weird laboratory. I found more Section 8 corpses.
Yeah, we, also found bodies. Fuckers were burned to a crisp. Anyway, we're moving towards our goal. We've located the contact in a completely burned out area. We're heading there now.
Okay, I'll join you. This can't be happening. Did that weird ball of energy just bring it back to life? Roddack, are you receiving me? Roddack! Oh, shit. Roddack, stay about it. Out of nowhere. And what was that noise? A ship. Inside Area 51? Roddack, are you receiving me? Please respond. I've located the burned out area. Roddack. I've never seen anything like it. See what else I can do with this thing. I can't go any further until I realign the platforms. Another control panel upstairs. I'll have to reach it. Is US Progress building those weird-looking planes? Come on, Reyes. Only one left. after I freeze you and rip you apart.